5 a.m.
Hello.
Sorry. We were having so much fun doing poppers last night. We decided to pull an all-nighter. Sorry.
Poppers, a liquid chemical solvent, which is usually sniffed during sex, giving a short head rush, relaxing the muscles, facilitating penetration.
You know them, bro. I don't like you doing poppers. Right.
What's up? Why are you guys looking at each other like that?
Oh, Tucker thinks that he's the compass for all that is moral and good.
No, babe, I'm just worried about your health.
Oh, that's not just my health with you.
That's a closet.
I know.
Yes.
Purple hat, cheetah print, dancing on the people with the people on the.
Well, yeah, Cuddelz is mad at me because I found out he has an OnlyFans account.
OnlyFans, a website where one can sell their nudes in an attempt to escape their retail job.
And there is a certain someone who is a fan, per se.
Get away from me, I don't want to talk to you right now.
Babe, I just want to make up with you.
Just go up!
Guys! I hate secrets. Can you just tell me what's going on?
She has a right to know.
No.
He's sending nudes to disgusting, like full-on naked pictures, like everything.
Disgusting?
It's just business, babe.
Business? I don't believe this.
$5 for that on Costco.
I'll clean it up, don't worry about it. We call my ex disgusting because, well, he is disgusting. Honestly, I'm glad to be away from him, even though he has a major case of BDE.
BDE, big dick energy.
But he has an even worse case of BPD.
BPD, borderline personality disorder. Slightly frowning face.
So, yeah, I understand why my lovers are concerned.
Secretly, I'm happy about this. Les has been hawking Cuddelz.
OnlyFans for a lot of things.
But I could have an OnlyFans for my fighting moves.
Of course, it's like for monetization. Hi, babe. How are you doing, Les?
Hi.
Hi.
Going for a ride.
No driving, baby. You're drinking. No.
Fine, then I'm going for a run.
Got the key?
Shh. It's okay, Mama Bear. Les loves you. She's just concerned about you. And Tucker... well, he's Tucker.
So, those are the pictures you're sending to disgusting?
Mm-hmm. That bad?
I think you should delete those. You know, because if Les sees this, I don't know if she's gonna kill herself or if she's gonna kill you.
God, you're right. Just delete them from the cloud, from everywhere. I'm keeping OnlyFans account though because I do my makeup tutorials in there.
OnlyFans is fine. Sending nudes to your ex is not. This is a good one though.
Yeah, it was amazing. Like the lighting, oh my god. It was like the magic hour when I took that. And like I wasn't bleaching. Everybody says
I
was bleaching.
It. No work. Thank you.
Les will be here any moment, and knowing her, she's still gonna be pissed.
Leaving vulnerable Cuddelz to run back to my teeth.
Babe, you never gone this long. Who gave you a black eye?
Wait, she has a black eye. You did this to me.
I thought you were going to Whole Foods.
I did.
Oh God, Les is acting Shane dramatic from classic season 2 L Word.
The L Word, Showtime series about dramatic lesbians.
What makes you think I'm not already a sorry bitch?
Okay. When it starts to get L Word level dramatic in here, we need to stop.
Okay, Les, she's sorry, okay? She already deleted all the pictures and blocked his number, so it's fine.
You promise to never talk to him again.
I swear it's Eddie, swear.
But hey, you can't spend all your time with Les all the time. I miss you.
Same.
Special. Let's just get naked. Right?
I mean, I'm down.
Yeah.
Sure.
All right. We have hard days like anyone else, but love wins. Yeah, I think you should cut and leave now. Things are gonna get weird. No, really, I think you should cut.
We decided to stay up. Let's start over.
Yeah.
Take three.
And Sasuke City Baby is ready to go. Chica some Swiss, Swiss, Swiss.
No,
Swiss.
But
then you criar.
No. What happened to you?
I was just looking for my powder.
It's fucking lonely over here.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, and action.
Be
the
f.
Is he even a manager?
Oh,
Lord.
Camera set.
So set. Did I miss the lines? Thank you. Face feminization. He has a major case of BDE. Well, hold on a second. He is disgusting. What is that again, the line? Fuck that. Fork me.
Honestly, I'm
dead. Honestly.
Les will be here anyway.
One second.